Three Jackson families are cleaning up after separate fires broke out in their homes this morning. The first happened on Fern Creek Drive in North Jackson, the second on Cumming Street over in South Jackson. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly is live with the worst of the damage at a third home on Reddick Drive in North Jackson. She joins us now. Aaron.
Well, Scott, the family says they believe this home is a total loss. And take a look behind us. You can just see some of that damage there. The windows knocked out, the debris on the ground there. There's some people helping them out right now. They say the firefighters told them that they were delayed by two other fires that were happening at the same time. Now, take a look. This is what it looked like earlier. The owner says it started around 12:15. He says there was a shortage in the carport. He says he was at home with his wife and dog. They all made it out okay. Right now, the Red Cross is putting them up in temporary housing. The owner says he's frustrated because two other fires had him waiting on help.
And it took them about 20 minutes to get here. It turned out that they had a fire, two other fires they were working on. Bad timing on my part.
Now, this is video of that first fire in Fern Creek Drive. No one was hurt, though the damage there, as you can see, is extensive. And this is what another fire did to a home on Cumming Street. No one was home when we stopped by. Now, we did talk to the Jackson Fire Department. They said they couldn't comment on whether there were any delays. They said they should have those numbers on the response time tomorrow. They say all three of these fires remain under investigation tonight. Live in Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
Thanks a lot, Aaron.